Welcome to today's video. Welcome to W Fixing today. So today we will be fixing the problem that is how to fix high FPS drops and stuttering in PC games. So for that, what we will do is we will go throughout one by one solution, that is what is FPS and what can cause FPS drops, that is problem with drivers. Okay. So our first solution is ensure that the system requirements are met. Okay. Even though it might seem obvious, system requirements are often the reason for which a certain game underperforms and affects your gaming experience with FPS drops. Okay, so for that you have to ensure that the system requirements are met. And our next solution is change the game's graphic setting. So for that, what you can do is disabling shadow quality and anti-disabling is always good for starters. Okay. Also, VSync option will considerably affect your GPU's capabilities. For that, we have one solution, that is check if check if the internet connection is running optimally. So what is it likely called that in case you are playing an online game and have issues with FPS, we advise you to check the connection as well. Okay. For that, what we can do is speed test website. You can go to the speed test website to check. That is what we can do here is, I will open the Chrome here. You can check the speed, that is, I will simply type here speed test. Okay, first I will open my Wi-Fi first, so for running the website. So it's connected, I think. So you have to open the speed test website and you can test the speed. Okay, so I will open here, that's my Chrome, and speed test, enter. So you can run speed test. So it's showing here that is megabytes per second, that is 10 MB per second, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So this is my speed test. So you can see here if it supports to your game that you are playing and etc, that is for FPS. Okay, so my average speed is 1.2 or 2. Okay, so MBPS upload and MBPS download you can see here. So I will close this tab. So third is check if the internet connection is running optimally, that we have already done. Update the GPU drivers is our next solution. For that, what we will open is use the device manager, click the start button and select settings. So what I will open is, I will close this tab, exit, I will open this, or I will right click on Windows and I will select here settings. Okay, after that what you will do is we have to choose system. And in the system, what we have to select is about. Select about from the left panel, that is about, and choose advanced system settings. Okay, what we have to do is we have to choose advanced system settings. So on the right side you can see here the advanced system settings. I will right click on that, and after that what we will go is system, that is hardware. Okay, we will click on hardware, and after that device installation settings. Click on device installation settings, and what you have to do is you have to select no from the dialog box. What you have to do is select no from dialog box and save changes and click on OK. So this might solve your problem again and again. Okay, after that this is not the full solution. For after that, what you have to do is you have to open device manager by right clicking on here. Again, I will open the device manager. Then we have to go to display adapters. That is, I will expand this display adapters here and click on properties. That is Intel properties. And what we have to do is we have to update our driver from here or roll back the driver. If you have the problem, that is, I will click on update driver. It's showing the base drivers for your device are already installed. So this was fixed by solution. So our next solution is disable background programs. So for that, what we have to do is we have to open task manager again. That is, for that what we have to type is control shift plus escape, or simply you can type here task manager and you can open this task manager. After that, what we have to do is find any programs or processes that can affect the PC's performance. Right click on it and select end task. So if I think it's showing here adding anti-malware service executable, it's showing that 0.3% of CPU is taking. So I will click on it and I will click on end task. Okay, so you can end task of that apps from here that decreasing your PC's performance. Okay, so again, next solution is deactivate the Xbox game bar. So for that, what you can do is you have to type Windows plus I. That will open settings, and after that what we have to do is we have to click on gaming, and after that clicking on gaming you have to select, that is, Xbox game bar. Okay, and you have to click on Xbox game bar option from the left panel, toggle off the first option from the right panel. Okay, we have to off this panel and close this tab. So this was also the another one solution for that. Okay, so second, another sixth solution is modify the system's power setting. So for that, what we will open is we have to open power and sleep setting. I will type here power and sleep setting. We have to open it. After opening that, you will see related settings and additional power settings. Additional power settings. So for that, we have to click on additional power settings here. So it will open this, and you have to click on choose what the power buttons to, or I will get back to power options and change plan settings. So it will show here the change advanced power settings. Okay, restore plan defaults, and okay. So this was the solution for our next problem. So this was our last solution, guys. Thanks for joining the video. Thank you.